Krontos the Hedgehog, but we've got a brand new video today, and I feel like you guys will love this one. This is from the same guy that made the, I think the Shattuck one, with Metallics. So this time it's Metallics versus Sonic.exe. And then we're going to be watching not just one, we're going to be watching another one. So we're going to be looking at Fleetway versus Sonic.exe. I actually really want to watch the Fleetway one first, so we'll watch that one first. Oh, so Amy's walking. Oh, don't play with me. Oh, I need to see this up closer. Oh. You just killed Amy. Oh damn, how is Amy alive? So this is the SDC Sonic, the Sonic the Comic Sonic. I think he just travels dimensions, I believe. Shit. Absolutely monstrous. That was the STC Sonic. He was just laying there. Oh, Jesus. That's good. And then it ends up being a tie. I think most of them just end up like a tie. That was stupid. Oh, now this is the robotic one, so just gonna move on to that one. Ooh, right off the hand. Ooh. He actually went jiggly. He literally said what he was going to do. Oh my god. That's good, I love that. He has a purple sword? Oh my god. Oh, he split him in half. And then just duplicated himself. Oh, absolute monster. Exceditor has no chance at all. Exterior, I should say. Ooh, dark. Let's see. Ooh.
Chase my power. I am mightiest in the universe.
By the way, the Sonic OEC events do not take place during the modern era. It takes place during the classic era. Takes place right after Sonic 3, I believe. Or Mania. It just does not take place during that. Oh my god. Oh, you're dead, bro. No, oh, you're dead, AXE. Don't even bother trying now. Dead. What? Oh, he can just break Chaos Control now. It's like the Gogeta play against Broly. He's stealing him away in the Master Oro. Well, he ended up killing himself, so it was technically a tie. Well, not really, because he was still in the Master Emerald, though, so... Yeah, that was good. It turns out he was still in the Master Emerald, and Metallix ended up losing his own life. Well, anyways, that was really good, and I hope you guys enjoyed that, and I'll see you next time.